there's a guy who swung his ding dong around all up in my face. It was so great. We call him Big Dick Richie, just like the guy from Magic Mike. He's so great.
Easy there. This is a slave crown. He others were using it to control you.
Slave, giving
you. Oh no.
You know that that really happened behind the scenes. They're not gonna say it again, but you know that it happened.
It was robbing you of your thoughts, making it so you'd do whatever they told you.
Oh yeah, she did some stuff.
And not even know it.
I can't remember a thing. Yeah, that's probably a good thing.
Rick! I'm kidding. Don't worry.
Oh no!
I mean, in some situations, some things are better left forgotten. A mysterious young woman, born with the gift of magic and enslaved by the Castilian Empire. Terra! Spoiler, dummy!
No, you spoiled it earlier!
Yes, I did!
Hi, Tara!
My name is Tara!
I'm a member of AA.
What?
AA, Alcoholics Anonymous. Why do you think she's all hung up with heavens?
Hi, my name is Tara. I'm an alcoholic.
Hi, Tara!
Impressive. I never heard of anyone recovering so fast. You must
my chips. Sorry. I had some Mexican.
What did you mean?
I had Mexican.
You must be made. Ed must be made of tougher stuff than most.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I'm
not going to
take it
for a moment, guys. Open up! We're here for the Magic Tech Armor pilot!
Oh no! They also want me!
Everyone wants the girl.
Right now, and hand over the girl. She's an agent of the Empire.
Hold on.
I mean, hold on a sec here. Empire? Magic Tech Armor? Yes, don't you?
Indeed.
There's no time to explain. You need to get out of there. These fools are not going to listen to reason.
Who you calling a fool?
This way, quickly!
Come on! Don't tell me what to do!
Make your way out of make your way out of town through the mines. I'll try to buy you some time. Okay! Up there!
No, I'm not! I'm not here! Hi!
It's like... And the expression is like, I don't care. I don't even care.
Oh, hello. Oh, yay, more were-rats.
They have no.
They have rabies, don't they?
Oh, God. I'm scared now. Oh, now we're... That'd be weird. You wanna know how I got these powers? I took too many rabies.
I was bitten by a radioactive rat. I am now Rat Man.
I am Rat Girl. Because Tara's a girl.
No. She's Rat Man. Don't ask. Just go with it.
Dun dun dun! I don't know. What?
Oh, where'd go? Did you really just log out?
Yes, I did. That was a stupid mistake, and I'm gonna come back for those treasure chests. I always do.
Why can't you get them now?
Just in case they're a little bit worth more. Wait, can we talk this out?
Oh, they were from the Reaper too.
Now you killed her. Way to go. Oh, she's taking them like a champ.
Oh, she's gonna fall. Uh-oh.
Oh, she lost her memory. Either that, she regained it. She regained it.
Hello.
My sweet little magic user. Wee-hee-hee.
Oh yeah, he's a rapist.
With this slave crown, you'll be all mine.
Totally a rapist.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, look at that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's raping her.
Now I want you to do a lap dance with me.
I command thee.
Shake it, baby.
Fire beam. Good. Bring them all to a crisp.
Oh no.
Well, that guy snorted too much cocaine.
A daze.
Oh, look. Soldiers of the Empire, we stand on the dawn of the new age.
Is he doing the Nazi thing? What?
The lost power of magic has returned to us. We are the chosen ones. The diamond.
Oh my god, what the hell? What is that? That is so Holocausty.
Oh yeah, all hail the Hitler dog.
Heil Hitler. Yeah, he does look like a dog.
It looks like a dog with a mustache.
It's like Snoopy. Like
Oh no, Snoopy's not Hitler. Oh no, we're doomed.
Oh.
Nothing shall stand in our way.
That's
for all long live Hippergestell.
That's so not right. I mean, you know they did that
as a nod toward the Nazi regime.
I mean, everybody could probably guess that. Hi there, cutie! Took you long enough. Busy with all the robbing and plundering, I presume.
Name him Bubba.
No!
Why not?
I'm gonna keep it to his original name.
Why?
Because I want to!
You named him Bubba.
No! A treasure hunter and a trail war traveler searching the world over the relics of the past. And his name is Locke!
Okay.
I mean, don't you think Tara's a little young to be married to the guy? I mean, is
whoa,
that
hold
guy?
On. How old is she?
Well, I don't know if I'm completely accurate or not, but I did remember looking it up online, and the way I read is that Tara's about 18, and Locke is about 25.
Get away from the death.
suck at it with the controllers because I'm not that great with
the Xbox controllers.
Yeah, I'm not too keen with the Xbox controllers and the PS4 controllers because it's I grew up with a computer.
Yeah.
And the only gaming console I own is the Sega Saturn.
Yeah, I know.
Well, technically it's my brother's, but
yeah, it is kind of difficult going from computer to PC to console.
And it's also difficult going from console to PC.
Well, everybody has different types of aspects of because there's people that would be fantastic on both. There are people that are very fantastic on controllers, and there's some people like me that can be pretty good with computers.
I've gotten used to PC controls. I'm starting to like them a lot more, but still there's some games that when I play on my PC, I prefer to connect my Xbox One controller to it, just because it feels a lot more natural.
Unless you're more used to it than I am. Oh, the old typical classic, the dog chases the cat. Okay, and I'm going to switch to lock.
You go, girl. Together.
Okay, Locke. Be my hero.
Can't you attack the or wouldn't it be? Couldn't you whittle away their health? If this guy's tough, right?
Yeah, and it's even tougher if you get rid of the Locke. I think I already stole. I'm gonna double check. Yeah, I already stole.
Couldn't you? What's it called? Just. I'm trying to think.
Use magic? No, not.
Couldn't you use the other marshmallow people things to weaken them and then go in?
No.
No, can't.
No. It probably would have been worth a shot. Stop killing them! You assholes! This is why you people don't get invited to parties!
I don't get invited to parties because I'm annoying and irritating. I like how you didn't disagree.
Thanks, Moogles! We're in your debt!
Where the hell did they come from?
From that cave! And here's another awesome part! This cave is filled with many secrets!
Oh, well. Okay. That happened.
And that's probably 50% of the secrets, I don't know. And you back with us now?
Nope.
You saved me.
Yes.
Save your thanks for the Moogles.
No.
I can't remember a thing. It's like my mind's trapped in a fog.
Yes.
You lost your memory?
Yes.
The man said it would come back eventually.
No.
So you got amnesia.
Yes.
Don't worry. I will leave your side until your memory returns.
Fuck.
So you're trying to remember my rapist. I'm not gonna up and abandon someone just because they lost their memory. Aww. I'll keep you safe, I promise.
Cooper,
that's a man for ya!
Cooper, he wants to bang her.